This is called.
There are times when nothing seems to go right. And handcuffed through a train compartment door with Tim on one side and Snape and Boyle on the other was definitely one of them.
All right, Boyle, move him out of the way.
Now I knew what it was like to be picked up by the police.
What's going on out here? Put him down. You should be ashamed of yourself, you big bully.
What? Who are you?
My name is Charlotte van Dam. I work for the social services in Dover.
Social services?
Yes. This poor boy. His brother is a wanted criminal. His parents have abandoned him. So I'm taking him into care.
Why the handcuffs?
He doesn't care to be taken. He's very confused.
Dad.
You see what I mean?
I didn't know.
He's going to an orphanage in Dover. It's a terrible place. They had a parents' day last year.
At an orphanage?
Nobody came.
Oh, why? Wait a minute. What happened to his brother?
I haven't seen him.
Tim?
They're gone.
They've gone.
My parents didn't love me either.
Of course they didn't, Boyle. You had them arrested.
Are you a magician or something?
No, but the man who owned the handcuffs was.
Harry Blondini.
They're trick handcuffs.
How did you know?
I use it in one of my books. Dial M for manslaughter. The killer was an amateur magician. I wore handcuffs for 6 months while I was writing it.
They gave you the atmosphere?
No. I'd lost the key. After that, I only used fake cuffs. Lucky for you.
Well, we won't be needing these anymore, will we?
No!
Boyle, something still smells funny. If he was handcuffed to his brother this morning...
Sir?
Where's a telephone?
I want to help you find the man you're looking for.
86.
The secret agent. I can go to the ice rink for you.
But Charlotte, it might be dangerous.
Chan could be there.
Yeah, and you might slip on the ice.
Oh, Tim, I'm frightened. Will you put your arms around me?
Not if it frightens you.
No. I want you to put your arms around me because I'm frightened. I want to feel close to you.
We are close.
Closer.
Right.
Darling, we have so little time.
We've a whole hour before we reach Dover.
I know. But you're going to have to get off before Dover.
Why?
Since you threw the handcuffs out the window while we're still at the station, the police are bound to be waiting for you.
Oh. The train doesn't stop before Dover.
I know.
You mean... Wait a minute. You don't want me to jump. Charlotte Van Dam. There's something in that name that really moves me.
Must be the van.
She had beautiful eyes, Nick.
I saw two of them.
You know, I think she really liked me.
Yeah, well, she was certainly smiling when she pushed you off the train.
We're gonna miss the last ferry.
I'm not sure I can make it, kid.
I think I've twisted both my ankles.
No, you haven't. You've got your shoes on the wrong feet.
Oh.
I'm disappointed in you, Snape. Very disappointed. I mean, damn it, man, you had them under your thumb.
We had Nick Diamond, sir.
And what about the handcuffs, then?
They belong to the escapologist, sir. They're trick handcuffs.
But you still haven't worked out how to open them?
No, sir. We're working on it.
Who was this woman, then? The stranger on the train?
We don't know, sir.
But we'll find her, sir. We'll get her.
No, you won't, Boyle. You're off the case. I'm putting you both on special duty.
What special duty, sir?
Diplomatic protection. This Russian chap who's just arrived, Kuzinov, I've had a request for bodyguards.
Bodyguards? Sir, I'm a chief inspector.
I'm very well aware of that, Snape. It appears that Mr. Kuzinov requires protection at the highest level.
What about the diamonds? Sir?
Forget about them. Nothing more to do with them? As of now.
Here it is. There.
Yeah, you said that 2 hours ago.
Excuse me, do you speak English?
Huh?
Of your English spreekt?
Nee. A little.
We're looking for the Amstel Ijsbaan. Ijsbaan?
Oh, Amstel IJsbaan.
Nou, die weet ik wel. Je loopt deze gracht af, aan het einde ga je links, tot je een grote gracht ziet. Die gracht ga je op en daar is het.
There's no need to be nasty about it.
No. You go along the canal. Turn left at the canal, and you continue until you see a canal that's on the canal.
Right.
Okay.
Thanks.
English.
Are you sure this is the right canal?
There it is.
Get the tickets. Excuse me.
Can I go help her?
Two, please.
Pardon?
Two tickets? Two.
Oh, yeah. I still left.
No. Two. Two.
Voelt u zich wel goed?
All I want is a ticket.
Twee kaartjes, alstublieft.
Oh, dat is 8 gulden. Zeg dat dan meteen.
How did you do that?
What?
You spoke in Dutch.
I read it on the ferry in a phrase book.
You're brilliant, Nick.
It's just a phrase I'm going through.
Thanks.
Remember, Tim, 86.
Right. You take the spectators. And I'll check out the ice.
Can you skate?
Can I skate?
Thank you.
86.
I don't know you.
I like the skating. You always practice figures.
So, what about it?
I'm a friend of a friend of yours. A guy called McMuffin.
McGuffin.
Don't know this name?
Here's something else you don't know. McGuffin is in his McCoffin.
So who are you?
The name's Tim Diamond. I'm a private eye.
How about you?
My name is Rushmore. You go Rushmore. Just a skater, that's all.
Please, Mr. Rushmore, you got to help us. Before McGuffin died, he gave us this.
Let's have a drink. All right. I do a little work for the Dutch Secret Service.
What sort of work?
It's a secret.
Did you know Mr. Waverley?
Well, we've never met. But Jake used to say he's as treacherous as a snake.
An adder?
No, one is enough, thank you. Waverley was really desperate to find Sharon. There was something going on, something he never told Jake.
Did Jake tell you what Waverley hadn't told him?
No, but all he knew was this. There was a connection between Waverley and Sharon. They knew each other. There was a secret between them.
What was McGuffin doing here in Holland?
That's where the trail led him. Last time I saw him, he planned to check out some old house outside the city.
You know the name?
It's the Winter House.
What's that in English?
It is English. In Dutch, it's Villa de Winter. It's a big house near a windmill, 20 kilometers outside Amsterdam.
20 kilometers? That's,
12 miles. Could you take us there?
Could be dangerous.
Well, you could go in first.
Well, all right. I'll meet you tonight. 6:30, the ice rink.
Sure.
See you later, Mr. Skater.
Yeah. Watch how you go, Hugo.
I need to find a phone.
Don't tell me. Charlotte.
Maybe she's found something.
She might have found. She can get along without you.
Ontremt de aankomst van Boris Kuzenov, die zojuist is overgevlogen vanuit Moskou.
Boris Kuzenov, who arrived from Moscow earlier today,
Boris Kuzenov.
Is considered by many to be the key figure in the struggle for power at the Kremlin. Kuzenov is in England to base for a canvas by the surrealist painter Salvador Dali. Titled The Tsar's Feast, it depicts the Tsar Nicholas II offering stale bread to dissatisfied serfs. But Kuzenov came unexpectedly to Britain because of his belief that the painting should hang in the Soviet Union. He will be bidding for it when it's auctioned here at Sotheby's tomorrow.
Dat verslag was afkomstig vanuit het veilingshuis.
He's already in England.
Is that bad?
It means Chan could move at any time. You better make that call.
Hello?
Charlotte, it's me, Tim.
Tim?
Tim Diamond.
Tim, I've got to see you. I think I've found something.
What?
I have to see you somewhere safe outside Amsterdam, in Flevoland. There's a long road and a bus stop. Can you meet me there in 1 hour?
1 hour? It'll seem like 60 minutes.
I know.
I'll be there.
1 hour. Just outside Amsterdam in Flavortown.
What about Rushmore?
Oh, he can wait.
That's funny.
What?
That plane's dusting crops where there ain't no crops.
Wouldn't have needed wings.
police, because there's a man called Kusinov who's come.